For me, painting is like drinking, eating, something with me over time. I cannot live without it. I opt all natural things, whether it is animals, birds or trees. And I am also lover of it. As you can see, this all virtually involved in my mythological and religious paintings, as well as reveal relationship between animal and human intact. I turn the art to male and female figures, those who embarrassed musically. Sometimes go with the climatic subject like monsoon, winter. In this expose late of celebration and real happiness with nature. You can't go back in a former life of India, so I virtually try to take you there through painting, that how was their living style and culture. As far as I know, most of people do not realize how much of a role art plays in our lives and how much we rely on art in our everyday. I think painting is essential for all. It can have a huge effect on our mood. While you feel stressed, it can make you happy. Thus, painting is a significant of all. When you look at the painting, some would say that there is some emotional and spiritual benefits. So many of time, people want to give a spiritual feel to their home. So they pick some few religious paintings such as Ganesha paintings and Krishna's paintings.